targets for everyone. The class decided to visit a number of interesting landmarks in Melbourne today to help them respond to their inquiry, does the city really cater for kids and their interests? It was exciting to be able to choose one landmark to explore for the day with a group of classmates. Four children chose to go to the Melbourne Aquarium. Five children chose to go to the MCG. Eight children went to the NGV. And five children went to Art Play. In readiness for today's excursion, the school canteen made up 17 baguettes early this morning for us to all share for lunch. The only problem was we decided on the groups after the canteen sent us the baguettes. The teacher asked, "Okay, so what should we do?" The kids going to the aquarium decided to take 3 baguettes. The kids going to the MCG took 4 baguettes. The kids going to the NGV took 7 baguettes. And the kids going to Art Play took the rest. When the kids decided that they wanted to spend as much time investigating these landmarks as possible, they decided it was best not to meet up for lunch. Some children started to say, "That's not fair, some kids are going to get to eat more."